gases to fireplaces, people are turning to heat as temperatures dip tonight. But a major energy provider says the resource heating your home could be in jeopardy. The warning is from Spire. Many of you are actually turning to News 4 asking, is the energy company's natural gas warning real or just alarmist?
News 4's Gabriella Vidal watching out for you over this alert sent to customers. Gabby?
Yeah, an email from Spire has caused a frenzy over social media just in the last 24 hours. Spire telling customers to be prepared for disruptions and outages if they have to shut their pipeline down. But I spoke to an energy expert today who tells me that the public shouldn't have to be worried about their heat coming off.
All the money they pay, they shouldn't have to worry about nothing.
Don Chapman is a Spire customer and on the St. Louis County's Committee for Those with Disabilities. She says since Spire notified customers about possible service issues, she's been getting calls from concerned neighbors and elderly residents.
I mean, right. They're terrified they're going to freeze.
I would be concerned, too.
You don't catch everybody off guard with an email and then not tell anybody what to do about it.
Back in 2019, Spire opened a 65-mile-long pipeline running from North St. Louis to Scott County, Illinois. The U.S. Court of Appeals voted to shut down the pipeline in June after the Environmental Defense Fund sued, claiming the Federal Energy Regulatory Commission did not go through the procedure to evaluate whether there was a need for a new pipeline.
There needs to be a demonstrated
so they just did what they wanted to do, made the customers pay for it, and now you're telling them that they're not going to have
service? The pipeline has been operating under a temporary certificate
allegedly,
and is set
maybe?
To expire next month unless an extension is granted. St. Louis City and County leaders tell News 4 they have expressed their concerns to the Federal Energy Regulatory Commission,
this is so messed up,
about extending the pipeline certificate.
With all that support, we feel that this will get extended through the winter and people will have
you
natural
feel.
Gas they need.
Feeling
but
is what people are not going to have.
The situation
we're
in right now is there are no guarantees on that.
But Michael Wisession, a professor of geophysics with Washington University, says Spire's claims that residents could be without natural gas services if the pipeline can't continue does not hold up.
We have lots of other pipelines. Right. So that's not putting our home heating at any risk.
Kind of strikes me as a little bit of fear-mongering. What better way to influence your environment than, you know, getting people riled up? They want to get people, you know, emailing their congressmen.
Yeah, they want the people
News
to fight for
the
pipeline if they open
the
instead of them doing their
we
job.
We want them to know we're doing everything we can to resolve this, but we want to be transparent with them and
I
let
personally
them know that
don't
this possibility
believe him.
Does exist.
St. Louis customers need to say something.
St. Louis County tells me tonight
that's
in the
right.
event
you
natural
need to speak
gas
to whoever, but also
winter,
you need to be talking to Spire. Them high prices.
Preparing for a plan.